Me can't sit down. Hey everyone, welcome to Chatting It Up with Debbie T. Welcome my poo-poos, welcome my pookies, and welcome my beautiful people. Before I start this continue this video, I would like to thank the very special young lady who sent me a message via Instagram. She said that my videos are like morning inspiration and night comfort. Yes, night comfort. And I just want to say thank you so much. I really appreciate your kind words. You made my day. Today, everyone, my topic is a simple topic. It's protecting your heart. Protect your heart. Guard it. Guard it with all your strength. Your heart is so valuable. It's the core of who you are. Now, your heart is where your desires, your dreams, everything comes from. And you cannot give your heart so freely to everyone who whispers sweet and kind words to you. You can't give your heart so freely. Now, we guard our bank account. We guard our car. We guard our home. But when it comes to your heart, y'all just giving away. Let me say we, because I want to include myself, because I used to give away my heart to any old friends, any old co-workers, any old body. But you have to guard your heart. You can't just give it away so freely, because if your heart is unhealthy, y'all, it brings on anxiety. It brings on depression. So you can't be giving your heart to any old Tom, Dick, and Harry, any old Susie, and Barb, and Sue. You can't be doing that, Pookie. You can't be doing that, beautiful people. You gotta guard it. Guard it with all your might and all your strength. Until next time, everybody, I love you. Please share this video, and there's more video to come. And again, thank that special lady, that special young lady who woke me up. I love you, girl. God bless. Bye-bye.